Obesity, high blood pressure, and diabetes are destroying our communities.
Over 27 million people in America, that's one in every nine adults, are suffering from kidney disease.
Another 21 million have the disease and don't even know it.
Early detection is the key and can save your life.
Do you have diabetes or high blood pressure?
If you have a family history of kidney disease, you could be at risk. Most importantly, go see your doctor for a simple test to see if you have kidney disease.